Facing quite a battle now on BBC Two, it's Front Row Late with Mary Beard.